Hey guys, it's Nick, and this week's theme on the Twisting Tumblers is freestyle. So today, I thought I'd show you guys how I edit my videos for the Twisting Tumblers. So anyways, let's get started. Okay, so today, my video is going to be... These videos. Looks like Gymnastics in the Sunset. This is from my channel, but I edit my videos for the Twisting Tumblers and Nicolas 1-3-3 the exact same way. So let's get started. Okay, so I go ahead, the editor I use is Final Cut Pro, and the computer I use is a MacBook Pro. So I'm just gonna title the video. So what I gotta do is I move Final Cut Pro aside and then I bring in the intro. Okay, now that it's on, I get it to where I want. And the phone in my hand is, I use it as a microphone. It's an iPhone SE. Okay, then I click B for blade, and then I edit the parts out that I don't want. Okay, as you can see, you can't hear me very well, so I'll close out of this for a little bit. I will go into photos. And then I will go ahead and get up Nicolas's iPhone to see. And then, let's see. Here's my kitty and here's my friend. And then let me just find the video. There's me again. I think it's these two videos, but I'm not for sure, so I'll just edit other two in, to be sure. Okay, well, these are the only videos, so I guess I'll just include two. Good, let's make sure.
In the summer. And I got my new bar set up, and it's going to look really nice. If you enjoyed, subscribe to new subscribe.
Maybe it's in last import, so I just want to look up on it. Okay, well, I guess it's not there anymore, so. I don't know, it might be here. No, it's not here. Okay, so it's not there anymore, so I guess this audio will have to do. Since it's so low, I will voice enhance it. Voice enhance. Sounds a little better. So I'll cut it right here. Or you know what? No, I already have this video and it's Gymnastics in the Sunset, so this is what it should sound like. Here, I can do this. Okay, now that I have it, I will go to TTT Random Video. And I will insert Okay then, yep, that just scared the heck out of me.
Today I'm going to be doing Gymnastics in the Sunset. This was basically just a last minute video idea, and I've just seen the sunset and it looked really pretty, so I just thought I'd do Gymnastics in the Sunset. So anyways, let's get started.
So I make sure the audio lines up with my lip movement, and if it does, I get on with the video. Okay, and let's go to this other part. And put that right there, delete the spacer. Now I'm going to make delete this. So this is for my personal channel, I think I already said that, but I'll delete this.
Give us thumbs up if you enjoyed.
That's good. Okay, then now I will go to the side and bring my gymnastics clips in. Final control. I will completely bring the audio down so you cannot hear anything on my trampoline. Go back to the blade. Okay, maybe get the top. Then I'll play to make sure it's up. You know what? I'm gonna add some audio in right now. Okay, then what I do, since you can't hear me talking over the music, I will click R. And then I would go right here. Then I'll click A again. And then I will, you know, I'm gonna go stack this. And then I will lower the music so you can hear me talking.
Hi, I'm Nicolas from the Nicolas Summer Music. Today I'm going to be doing gymnastics in the sunset. This was basically just a last minute video idea, and I've just seen the sunset. It was really pretty, so I decided to do gymnastics in the sunset. So anyways, let's get started.
It sounds good. Okay, then, once I'm really done editing this whole video, then I'll have a neat little intro, like this or something. Like this. Yeah. Okay, I'll click B again, and then I'll just do this on and off. So I can start here, and then I'll play it. Okay, then I'll pause it right there. Waiting for the time to pass you by. Hope the winds of change will change your mind. I could give a thousand reasons why, and I know you, and you've got to make it on your own, but we don't have to grow up, we can stay forever. Okay, so I am going to make a cool little rewind. Right here, I'll zoom in a little bit more. And I will make it do this, see? Okay, and then I'll go right here. And then I'll click B, like right here. And then I will reverse the clip to make it look a little cool. See, this is what it should look like now. Okay, I might have went a little too fast. Let's do it again. And then I will completely rewind it to get the full aerial click. And I'll pause it there. And then I'm doing a front aerial. Okay, I remember doing this and I messed up like 5 times on a front aerial. This is what it looks like. Fall. I'm going to zoom in or zoom out a lot. I didn't know getting it after like the fourth try. I'm trying to stretch my back. Bad one. Let's see if I do it again. I think this is it. Good. Okay, I'm gonna click me and V-Link. Pause. And okay, now I'm gonna speed it up again. I do not want to re-edit a video, so I'm just going to go back into this, and I'm just going to go to the original video, and this is what it looks like, fully edited and really nice. Final Cut Pro is going to be on my hand. I'll just have to edit that in. So I'll do like a little 5-second pause so I can edit that in starting now. Okay, that's good. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye! So I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you're new. And subscribe to my other channel, Nicolas. Like this video if you haven't already. And thanks for watching this video. And you guys can see me next Monday. Bye!